Welcome, welcome! I'm so glad you could make it. Now let's go! Now haven't we met already? Huh? Have you met Ron? Have you? Well, either way, it doesn't matter. Congratulations! Huh? You all now have jobs in a startup. This is it! Trevor Phillips Industries! Welcome aboard. Welcome aboard. I am not a drug dealer. I am not a pusher. Yeah, we're locavores, huh? Recyclers! Yeah, we think very green. We take the drugs that already exist in America and we add value to their supply chain. And that is what all of you will be doing. Now, first off, Ron, we will be borrowing a couple bricks of cocaine from some juiced up frat boys on a yacht off the coast. Then, we are gonna beat the Vagos to their supply of Molly pills. Now, our guys do pickup and trash trucks, and so are you. Then, we're gonna be sneaking in to the backyard of the lost MCs. And then, we're gonna take their meds that they've stashed in something. So, there we have it. We're gonna get the meds, we're gonna get the pills, we're gonna get the cocaine, or we could get the pills, the meds, the cocaine. Fucking whatever! You're gonna get it, you're gonna bring it to Ron, and then we're gonna fucking get moving!
Thank you. what you got? A 10-year mandatory minimum, and maybe a felony murder. Okay. That's perfect. Now just leave it there. Now, if you're asked, under interrogation, I wasn't here. Unless it's Trevor who's interrogating, in which case, I was very much here.
Thank you.
sure they're not following you? See, the Vagos can go places a U.S. extradition treaty can't. I mean, nice, hot places with beaches that'll otherwise attract a snowbird like me. Okay. Okay. Good. We got the Molly. But keep on moving. Come on. Away from here. Go for it.
We'll be right back. guys on patrol. If you guys are looking at each other, you're gonna have to take them down at the same time. Do not move on the bands till you've got all the guards. We need them all gone before you move.
We'll be right back.
The Lost, right? I mean, those guys don't think we had anything to do with this. I mean, we're neighbors, right? See, I mean, I don't shit on my doorstep unless Trevor tells me to, but that was only once. But what I'm trying to say is that I only rarely shit on doorsteps. And when I do, I don't want the doorstep owners finding out. Mollus. Okay, it's too late to save my marriage, but, you know, I got it. Trevor is very pleased with how you're getting. So pleased that he couldn't get here himself. But he told me that if you keep this up, maybe he won't. Well, he's very happy, and trust me, a happy Trevor is a good Trevor, and we all want a good Trevor. I mean, he suffered a lot. He's not the horrific, bloodthirsty maniac that we all imagine he is. Well, he is, but he's got a gentler side. He loves his mother. Anyway, after this, we'll all be rich, and you can get to know him better. A kind man who likes animals and children, and smoking crystal while the sun sets. Okay, so you're going to the lumberyard in Paleto Forest to pick up some grass. Now, it's a whole lot of grass, and it's well protected, so you gotta go in cautious. Now, two of you with guns in the hills, and two of you on the ground. You're gonna get a whole lot of shipment, and you're gonna get out of there. Now, ground team will be driving the shipment out. Gun team will be protecting it. You're gonna bring the grass to me, and I'm gonna package it with the rest of the stuff for sale. Then all we gotta get is the chemicals that Chef needs to get his lab up and running. And then we're good for the sale. Trevor will be in touch if there's a problem.
Two of them on the hill, covering with long-range weapons.
facility, okay? Check your friends list. Monitor your privacy settings. Don't geotag. You never know who's watching. Well, you do. I'm always watching. And when I see something interesting, I come get it.
Grass like 10 minutes ago. That's some good dope. Yeah, I used to smoke when I was in college. Man, that was some far out times. Now I, hit the ice, I take apart a radio, and I masturbate till dawn. Trevor calls it maturity. Anyway, I'll get this unloaded. But unless any of you want to get down with Tina, no?
For the O'Neills. It's about time. Now don't give me any of that. Ron, you told us to go for the O'Neills crap. They've been out in grapeseed all along. I'm a little pent up over here. I got several million dollars worth of diverse products sitting in a warehouse. I got just about every player in the state looking for it, and looking for the people who stole it! Meantime, my buyer keeps putting back the exchange. Keeps asking questions like, where it all came from? If only they knew. How do you keep your head above water? You keep kicking, right? The cash from this sale's gonna go, but if we can see into other territories in R&D. We'll get some publicity, build the brand, we'll talk at some conferences, we'll float, and then we'll try and appease the whims of our shareholders until the end of time. How's that sound? Yeah! Let's go!
up. How about that?
Much as I want the O'Neill's tanker sitting right here, I'm gonna empty it quick and get out of here and sell it for scrap. Okay, we're good. Get lost. I'll dump the rig. Bye. Go, go, go.
Oh, this is bad. This is very, very, very bad. I shouldn't be here. See, I should be with Trevor or at the airport. Now, someone, I'm not saying who. Well, anyway, it's not my place to question leadership decisions. But someone may have told the Vagos and the Ballas and the frat boys and the Lost and the O'Neills, told them all where their stuff is. If you want to get paid, I'd get over there. Quick! Now I got to. Don't let him kill him.
Don't touch the dial. I've always wanted to say that. I've never seen a radio dial apart from in a movie. They don't have them. It's all digital now. Don't go anywhere.
How you doing? drop-off's up just ahead there, by the house. We might have done this! We might have done it!
We could take some Molly, have a good time. Or take some Mollus, and I could have a better time.
Ah, no.
No, it's not professional. We've got an agreement with the buyer. A business is built on reputation.
Nice one, friends. Nice one on TPI. On our way. We are on our way. Oh, thank you, people. Thank you. Great work. Really great.
Here is what I promised you. A little advance from my earnings.
You gotta speculate to accumulate. Now we've done the speculation. Soon, we'll do the accumulation. Very soon, all right? Now let's get the hell out of here, all right? I got the buyer coming through. Thank you. Thank you all very much. Hey,
be cool with that money. Only buy superficial crap and superficial people.
Who are you?
I'm Impotent Rage.
You can't be Impotent Rage, because I'm Impotent Rage!
Yes, but...
I will deal with you later.
Hey! My brother. Yo, it's Phil. It's good to meet you finally.
Hey.
Trevor, ain't it?
So we're gonna do this, or we're gonna have a circle jerk, or both?
Whatever you want, man. You got the drugs?
Yeah, if you came for what you ordered. Yeah, I have them.
Good. Can I see?
Can I see the money?
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, got it. Here. All right. So, Trevor, there is the money. Hand me the cocaine first.
What?
The cocaine you are selling me.
Excuse me?
Are you selling me cocaine, Mr. Phillips?
Why do you keep saying that? Hmm? And how is it that you know my name?
Fucking narc!
You are under arrest for trespassing.
Get away!
For fuck's sakes!
I got it.
Asshole!
How'd you do with that thing? That good, huh? Well, I told you, wasn't anything to do with me. Nothing at all. I don't touch drug deals, because they're unpredictable. You can predict that they'll always go wrong. You should stick to working with professionals for a while. I'll be in touch if I got anything.